bicycle as my biggest fan. I had my first solo gig was up in Sheffield, and then all the girls came to see me, and they were cheering me on, and it was so lovely to have them there. But you know, we're all supportive of each other. We love all of each other's work, and you know, if we're very honest as well, if we felt like, you know, someone was making a bit of a mistake, or if we didn't like something somebody was doing, we would say. But luckily, that hasn't arose, and we're all very proud of each other. You know, I've been in music for like 5 years now, and so obviously I'm 5 years older than when I began. And also with the girls, you know, we all work together and we mix all of our influences to come up with the Spice Girls sound. So obviously when I've gone off in my own direction, it is more me, because, you know, I'm collaborating with one other writer rather than another four or three now, you know? So I suppose it is more me, but that's not saying that Spice Girls isn't me, because of course it is, you know. I'll always be a Spice Girl, so it's just another part of me. And if they dare to question you, just tell them that I love you. They buy your dreams so they can say. Spice Girls have already sold out of their December dates, so there we've got 8 shows already that we're playing in England this year. We've got an album coming out in the spring, and we're going to go on the road with that album next year. You know, we're planning tour dates as we speak.
Oh, it's your first ever solo.